Hey vlog and happy Sunday. Welcome back to another week in my life vlog. If you're new here, my name is Chinaza and on my channel we cover all things from lifestyle to beauty to fashion to content creation tips and all that good stuff. So as you guys can see, I am in the car and I'm actually headed home from church right now. Y'all, man, God is good. That's all I want to say, because basically I was just running late to getting ready this morning and everything like that, and I was like, dang, I'm gonna miss some of the worship, da da da. But it's kind of like God maybe knew that maybe I was supposed to be late, because I was so late that they ended up, the only place where there was really seats, they ended up seating me right in the front row, and I was just like, So I was literally getting like a front row experience, and it was honestly great because I feel like I was just able to kind of even be more present and, you know, not to have any worry of being like, oh, like what's in front of me, what's behind me, different things like that, just being able to be more zoned in. So yeah, it was just a really great service. The message was basically on how we as people, we are our own brand, and when we are a brand and when you want to build trust as a brand, you know, you have to deliver an excellent product, you know, you have to basically deliver consistently so people know to keep on coming back to you, and you have to care for others. Basically, when you care for others, people are not going to remember, you know, what you did to them or, you know, different things like that, but they're gonna remember how you made them feel. And that really just struck out to me, because it's like sometimes like just your presence and just being a blessing to another person can really just help them to, you know, lift their spirits and to go on continuing in the day. And it all really came back to that, you know, Jesus is the one who never changes. He's the same yesterday, today, and tomorrow. So when we're thinking about, you know, how can we be better? How can we improve? How can we build trust, you know, within our community, within our job, with our friends, our coworkers, whoever it may be, it's really just in being Christ-like in everything that you do and every step that you take. So yeah, it was just a really great message. I'm headed home, like I said, and I'm just excited to get started on not only planning for the week, but also today is the last Sunday of February. It's about to be March on Tuesday, and I would say I can't believe it, but I can, because February honestly was a very like long dragged out month for me. But I am excited, y'all. Like, I just always feel really great on Sundays, especially after leaving church, and I'm really just praying and believing that, you know, my best days are ahead of me, and that, you know, despite whatever ups or downs that may come with life, and especially just like, you know, as it relates to just trying to gain more stability, just trying to, you know, gain my footing here in this new city, that, you know, I believe that God has great plans in store for me, and I'm excited to see. All right, so I'm home now, and before I go ahead and change, I just wanted to share with you guys what my outfit of the day for church was. My top is from Express, my jeans are also from Express, and then my boots are from Steve Madden, and they're also not too high, so they're super comfortable to walk in. My coat is from Zara, and then this purse is Michael Kors. And yeah, let me go ahead and change, because one thing about me on Sundays, we getting cozy, okay? So, sugar, I might even put on my robe. Hey guys, and happy Monday. I am just getting myself together. As you can see, just finished up doing the dishes. I feel like I either like to do my dishes at night or in the morning, just to kind of either get the night going or to get the day going. So did that, and now I'm eating breakfast before getting started on even creating my to-do list for the day, y'all. I did not even get to creating my weekly plan, monthly plan, anything like that last night. I'm not gonna hold you. But it's all good. What I did do was finish editing that YouTube video, so I'm super excited about that. It's the start of a new week. Warm weather has finally returned to Houston, so I'm hoping to get outside at some point today. It's gonna be like 65 degrees. But yeah, feeling positive as this Monday starts, so I will keep you guys tuned. Today is Tuesday and it's currently around 7 a.m. so your girl finally is back to getting up early, not quite 6 o'clock, but also, you know, got out of bed at a decent time. Right now I just have some water going because I'm gonna be making some tea, probably eat breakfast, and then really just get started on my day, go through my to-do list, all that good stuff. May or may not be going to cafe later, but I'm not sure. And then there's also errands that I have to run. And then I also have an interview around 12 today, so stay tuned. Hey guys, so the time has finally come for your girl to order her bed. So I have been just browsing many sites. I'm tired of staring at this computer and I have finally decided.
Here's the bed that I'll be getting and it is from CB2. It comes with these like built-in nightstands, which I really like too. I feel like this is a bed that I'm definitely going to have for years. And then I also just ordered this mattress, the Nectar memory foam mattress. And I was able to get it with all of these accessories included. So a cooling pillow, sheet set, and mattress protector, and that came to a little bit under $1,000 as well.
Hey friends, and happy Wednesday. You guys already know what today is. If you can't tell by the rack behind me, today is shoot day. A little bit later in the day than I had hoped for, but that's not really true. I didn't finish completely getting ready last night as far as like picking out accessories and shoes and stuff like that. So let me go ahead and show you guys what I have, because I'm about to go and put this stuff in the car.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, almost forgot how to count there for a second. But yeah, this bag with this dress. We have a look where it's like a cardigan and a top. We have this jean dress, and then we have this green and pastel ensemble. Then we have a set here, and then a colorful, more colorful arrangement there. And then here are all the shoes that I will possibly be wearing. I do have some alternates in there just in case I change my mind while out, but I feel like it's a good mix of like casual and then also just like heels and stuff like that.
Hey y'all, so I am in the car now. As you can see, the face is beat, the eyebrows is there, all that good stuff. And I am headed to go out and shoot. I'm actually going to be heading to a location that I've shot at before but wasn't really able to get too many shots, just because I kind of want to go ahead and kind of demo it ahead of a shoot that I have there on Saturday with a client. I feel like sometimes my thing with location is that like when I'm shooting someone else, a location can work much better, just for the fact that it's like, you know, I'm the one taking the photo, I don't have to set it up and like be a certain distance away for me to get the shot that I like. But I feel like when I'm using my tripod and like obviously having to be the one to do everything, sometimes it can be frustrating when I'm not able to get like the type of shots that I want and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm hoping to get some good shots. If not, then I can always just go downtown because this is like 10 minutes away from downtown. But yeah, I'm excited. I love today's makeup look and I really like the outfits. Everything is definitely giving like spring vibes, so I'm excited to shoot. Of course, bring you guys along. I'm also trying to get kind of content for like TikTok as well, like recording on my phone or recording on this camera. So I'm gonna try to make a mental note to remember that, because it can be like overwhelming sometimes, again, just trying to like, get like multiple forms of content in one sitting when it's like, well, I'm already gonna be out, you know, my face is already beat. So I feel like I tell myself, I'm like, you might as well grab some other content. So yeah guys, I will check in with you all when I am getting my shot set up and all that good stuff. So talk to you guys in a little bit. Shoot my own photos and I'm gonna share with you how. I always check my lighting first and make sure to shoot in the shade to allow more creative control when it comes to the editing process. Next up, I set up my shot and test it out using the Camrote app, which connects my Sony camera to my iPhone. Once I'm in frame, I go ahead and hide my phone behind my body as I press up or down on the volume keys to trigger my shot. I make sure to always review as I'm shooting, especially if there's a specific pose that I'm trying to hit, because sometimes the slightest movement can change how your photo looks. Here are some of my favorite photos from this look. Thank you. but I have not even checked in since I've been shooting, but shoot day is going really well. Currently on look 4 out of 6, so I have 2 left, and just really feeling good about the images. You guys have probably already seen some of the images, so yeah. And this location is definitely one that I'll be returning to as well. It definitely has more spots than I thought that it would, so I'm excited.
Leave no one else, you're all I need. Personality, everything you do, it's me love, everything about you. Your smile, your style, so fly.
Hey guys, and happy Thursday. It is the afternoon right now, and I've spent the morning really just applying to jobs. I also had an interview that actually went pretty well, so that was good. But yeah, really the afternoon has kind of been focused on that as well. But I did want to share that I have 2 new products in from different brands. So the first up is this new product that's actually from First Day Beauty, so it's not on the market yet. So I'm excited to be testing out their cleansing oil and makeup remover. So stay tuned, for one of the next time that I beat my face, I'm definitely going to be trying this out. Next up, I actually got in some rings from this company that I'll be partnering with called Monica Venator. And basically, let me go ahead and show you guys the rings. I just love the packaging too. Like, can we talk about this? Like, and what I love about this company too is their customer service team is like so kind and so like thoughtful and everything, because it was just like, and whether it was like them answering like my questions that I may have, or even I had ordered the wrong size, like the return process and everything like that, like they assisted me along the whole way. And everyone was just so nice. And I feel like a lot of the times, like companies don't give you that, you know, like they'll be just very like direct or like very like rude or something. But yeah, I really love that. And I can't wait to go ahead and create content with them. So here are the 2 rings that I have, guys, that I'll be doing a full review on slash like styling. And I'm someone who, you know, jewelry has, you know, kind of never really been my like thing, but I kind of want to become more of a jewelry girl, and this is a great way to start. And especially as it relates to rings, I feel like necklaces, rings, earrings, all that, I kind of tend to go towards like bracelets, and I literally have like 0 rings, which is why I ended up ordering the wrong ring size in the first place. But again, like they were super helpful in getting back to me and everything. So yeah, I can't wait to shoot content for this. Like, can you guys just see, like it just already gives an elevated look. So thank you so much, Monica Venator, for sending this over. So it is way later in the day. Your girl just had some dinner. I had some takeout from Jollibee, this like fried chicken fries combo, really good. Just finished watching Love is Blind, and I have so many thoughts. First of all, like, if you haven't watched Love is Blind season 2, by the way, I'm about to say some spoilers, so this is your time to probably skip ahead. But basically, Shake, like, can we talk about how he just tried to take over the whole show, and then on top of that, not taking accountability for like any of his actions? I'm just like, sir, like, the math is not mathing. You're literally making this all about you, and I'm just so confused. So that was a mess. And then I also feel like there wasn't enough tea on this whole Sal situation, because I've heard from like TikTok and various other sources that like he had a whole situation going on where he promised someone he was gonna be with them after the show no matter what, different things like that, and it was just a mess. But anyways, I went to Target and I want to show you guys what I got. So here is everything. Let me go ahead and take it out of the bags, and then I'll show you everything.
Hey vlog.
vlog. So it is Saturday and I am reporting to y'all live from my car. Today has been quite a day. Let's start from the top, shall we? So this morning I had a photo shoot with a client that went amazing. It was definitely a fun time. I'm going to go ahead and insert some behind the scenes footage, and I'm just really excited about, you know, getting back to editing those photos and everything like that. Then after the shoot, I went ahead and went to my church to do some volunteer service. I was helping to package and distribute food out to those in need, and that was definitely a good time because I was just able to, you know, meet people at my church that I hadn't been able to interact with before. So that was a really good time. And then today, y'all, and what we're still gonna get to today, is that my bed that I ordered like literally earlier this week is already here. So it arrived while I was out and I got home. I haven't even opened it yet because where I'm at right now is the reason. I ran out of memory on all of my memory cards, and my laptop is also out of space, and I honestly, like, I still am going to offload my memory cards and everything like that, but I just didn't have the energy. I was tired and I'm just like, honestly, let me just go buy a new memory card. I haven't bought one in years, like literally years, and one of my like really good ones, and especially one that is like 128 gigabytes, definitely is like corrupted in a way. So I'm like, you know, it's time for a new memory card. So I'm in the Best Buy parking lot talking to y'all, and I am about to go home and set up my mattress. The bed isn't coming until the 30th. I think I already told you guys that, but I'm excited to finally be sleeping not on an air mattress. And then also I'll show you guys when I get home, but my friend Sydney was able to get me my mop off my wish list, so I'm super excited about that. Which reminds me, I need to go to Target and buy like some like floor washing liquid or something, and also deodorant, and also return something. So let's go ahead and go to Target. I think I brought you guys along the other day when I went to Target and I literally ended up buying stuff that I went in there with no list. It was no list, just vibes. So hopefully there's a Target somewhere around here that I don't have to like travel too far, because the thing with Houston is like there's always like everything within like 10 minutes, but then you don't want to go in the wrong 10 minutes direction from your house, because that's how you end up basically mad far away from your house. So let's see where the closest Target is to where I'm at. And there's like some carnival thing going on behind me. I'm like, I want to check it out, but like, I don't know. I feel like I might just go drive by it just to see. Okay guys, so I'm in Target and I realized the last time I was in here, I was only like kind of, I wasn't even really vlogging, I wouldn't call it that, but I was only using my phone, and that was very limited. So I wasn't able to show you guys what items that they have in on their spring collection. I actually did try some things on, so I will go ahead and insert that if I haven't already. If you're looking for a cute and comfortable dress for the spring, run over to Target before this dress sells out. And did I mention that this dress is available in 7 colorways and it's $29.99, so definitely a steal. I just feel like it's giving the girls brunch, it's giving the girls picnic, it's giving the girls wedding guest, and I just feel like I need to go back and pick this up in a few more colors. What colorway are you feeling the most? Let me know down below.
So they have these type of dresses, which are absolutely gorgeous.
I actually might come back for this, I don't know. I tried that on and I loved it, but it wasn't a need. And then they have it in this blue as well. Of course, these type of like t-shirt dress things. I already have a few of those, so I don't need that. Let's see. Oh yes, and these skirts are super cute too, satin skirts. Although I love these colors, I definitely still want like a black satin skirt above everything, so I'm gonna try and get that from somewhere else. But then they have like these purple tops as well. And then here is the skirt that I actually did end up getting. I haven't even tried it on like as far as like at home or anything to show you guys, but I'll go ahead and insert a clip of that too, because I am again obsessed, especially with this waist. Dad, roll a check, helicopter pad, dropping off a body bag, money talk, guess I got the gift for gab. Don't interject, don't intercept, you ain't on a jet, you ain't need a with this kind of money. Yeah, I gotta order more, I ain't set the time once, and I know they say they shine, I ain't seen them shine once. All these rappers is my sons and I'm always 9 months, man, if this was baseball, I ain't let them slide once. And of course, here's me. Well, when I realized that these shorts are also from Target,
But every time I see them out, I'm gonna get them because they're just super cozy.
See y'all, this is why. If it's not my camera running out of battery, it's my phone running out of battery. Because why? As soon as I try to take cute little Instagram stories showing off my fit, my phone gonna be like, iPhone out of storage. And I'm just like, okay. So yeah, that's that. Let me go and get what I actually came here for, which is literally just deodorant, chapstick. Well, really raw sugar. Y'all know raw sugar is my girl. And floor cleaner, and then I'm out of here. All right guys, so here is the mop unboxing. It is the Tethys Advanced Cleaning System mop. So let's go ahead and open it. And I'm pretty sure it was gold, which was like so different for me, but I'm like, why not get a gold freaking mop? Like, why not? Special thanks to Sydney once again, which by the way guys, you have to see the card that she wrote me. Let me just show you now. Easier to kill bugs with. So basically, if you didn't watch one of my, probably like two and a half weeks ago now, I had a vlog where a bug was terrorizing me, a huge bug, and I was on FaceTime with her and a few other of my friends, just freaking out, going through the motions, trying to figure out how I was gonna kill the bug, and I was trying to use my broom, I was trying to use an array of things, so it's just funny. Ooh, y'all, look at this. Oh, I did it, y'all. Look at my mop. Oh, this is so cute. Yes, I'm excited. Is that crazy? I'm literally excited to mop my floor. Like, I'm literally gonna wake up early tomorrow just so I can mop the floor. Okay, so while we are set up here, and sorry, excuse the noise if you hear a noise. That is my mattress deflating. But these are all the accessories and everything that came with my Nectar bed. And let me pull this out. Whew, Lord. These people know how to pack a box, man. So we have the Residence Serenity Sleep Bundle. We have a sheet set, a mattress protector, and a pillow. I thought it was two pillows. I hope it's two pillows. Huh? Okay, it is two pillows, but I thought it was like rolled up. So here is one pillow. Let me just bring out everything first. Pillow number two. I really love how it's like rolled up like this. I've never seen that before. And then here is the mattress protector, queen size. And then here is, don't want this to fall over now. Here is the queen sheet set, also white. So everything is white. So honestly, I'm going to just put everything back in the box and just keep this box in my room just so it's easier for when everything is set up. But I'll probably open up the pillows just so that they can start like fluffing out or whatever the case may be. But I love that they're memory foam. I feel like I've always had like low quality or like firm type of pillows. Let me not say low quality, but I'm definitely someone who prefers like, you know, a pillow that's soft. So I'm a memory foam girl. This mattress is memory foam. And I'm getting back to that, and I'm excited. Oh, this is so soft, oh my gosh. Oh, I'm about to be sleeping good, y'all, it's lit.